this home is full of stories of what life would have been and could have been. But this home has not given up. Even though the family seems to have overcome, there is much regret for losing the ability to do things that brought them joy. The parents are old, and the dreams and aspirations cannot be met due to the financial strain on the youngest member, on whom the responsibility to look after the family has fallen on.